Hello friends, and this is Ajay. Now I will explain a new puzzle, that is king and wine bottle. And before going to the answer, I suggest you to read the question and try to solve it by your own. Given the total number of bottles are 1000, but the total number of prisoners are less than 1000, so the best method is to use the binary number format. That is, first number the bottles from 1 to 1000 and convert the every number into binary format, and the place where one appears, give the liquid quantity to those prisoners for testing. Suppose if we consider the case of bottle number 924, then convert it into binary format. The place where one appears gives the liquid quantity to those prisoners, that is here 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. These persons will take the quantity of the bottle. So by finding the position of the prisoners died, we can find out which bottle is having the poison. So the minimum number of prisoners required are 10. Suppose if the total number of bottles are greater than 1024, then the minimum number of prisoners required are 11. And this is the answer for this puzzle. Thank you.